Agarkar Research Institute is known for taxonomical research of lichens and fungi and has a strong history as world-renowned school of mycology. In this video, we are discussing about one of our recent project on modern taxonomy of Indian lichens. Hello. Hello everyone, I'm Shahnoor Fatma, working as Junior Research Fellow under Dr. Rajesh Kumar and Dr. Bharti Sharma at Biodiversity and Paleobiology Group, Agarkar Research Institute, Pune. I work on most modern tools and techniques involved in lichen systematics, including molecular phylogeny of algal and fungal components. There are three major types of lichens: crustos, folios, and fruticos. We majorly focus our research on folios and fruticos lichens of family Palmaliaceae from the Himalayas and the Western Ghats of India. As you know that lichens are symbiotic associations of algae and fungi, so morphologically they are identified on the basis of thallus structure, Soralia, Isidia, and Pseudocyphellae. Here you can see the thallus color yellowish green in Flavopunctalia and grayish blue in the genus Parmotrema. For molecular studies, after manual cleaning of the lichen thallus, we crush the lichen thallus in mortar and pestle using liquid nitrogen, and then we further move for the DNA extraction protocols. After making fine powder of the thallus, we follow CTAB method for DNA isolation. To visualize the DNA fragments, agarose gel electrophoresis is used. After achieving quality DNA and quantification, polymerase chain reaction or PCR protocols are followed for amplification of desired genes. In case of lichens, we target barcode gene ITS, large ribosomal subunit LSU, and protein coding gene RPB1, the largest subunit of RNA polymerase 2. After completing PCR, sequencing PCR protocols are followed, and DNA sequencing is done using ABI PRISM genetic analyzer. Quality sequences of different genes are achieved through sequencing, which are subjected to megablast in NCBI for identification of closely related species. Similarly, the evolutionary relations are inferred using standard softwares such as Mega, RAXML, and Mr. Bias. Further, evolutionary lineages are interpreted in terms of phylogeny. So far, we have identified more than 100 lichen samples belonging to genera Punctelia, Flavopunctelia, Hypotrichina, Rheumatotrichina, Parmotrema and Usnea. We are also publishing few new species of Parmotrema and resolving the complexity of Punctelia and Flavopunctelia from India. As a recognition, we have received a national award for best poster at MSI Meet 2018.